హలో స్టూడెంట్స్, వెల్కమ్ టు ఆర్కా ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్స్. దిస్ ఈజ్ ప్రసాద్. టుడే ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ నీట్ 2021 ఫిజిక్స్ పేపర్. ఓకే, దిస్ ఈజ్ నీట్ 21 ఫిజిక్స్ పేపర్. లుక్ ఎట్ ఫస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్. ఏ ఇన్ఫైనెట్లీ లాంగ్ స్ట్రైట్ కండక్టర్ క్యారీస్ కరెంట్ 5 ఆంపియర్స్ యాజ్ షోన్. ఎన్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్ ఈజ్ మూవింగ్ విత్ స్పీడ్ 10^5 m/s parallel to the conductor. Perpendicular distance between two electron and conductor is 20 cm. At an instant, calculate the magnitude of the force experienced by electron at that instant. Look here, this is the conductor, current is flowing like this direction, and this here is the electron is moving like this direction. Perpendicular distance is 20 cm. Now we are going to calculate magnetic force. You know, basic formula of magnetic force, QVB sin 90. So now sin 90 is 1, QV into B. B means magnetic field due to straight conductor, mu naught I by 2 pi r. So Q means charge of electron, 1.6 × 10⁻¹⁹. And velocity is given, that is 10⁵ m/s. And mu naught value we know, 4π × 10⁻¹⁷. And I is given, and all values are there, 2 pi r are also given. After substitution, finally you will get 4 into, fourth option is correct, 8 × 10⁻²⁰ N. Okay, next question. A body is exhibiting simple harmonic motion with the frequency n. Frequency of the potential energy is, you are asking potential energy. You know, potential energy of SHM, U is equal to 1/2 kx². X means here displacement, a square sin square omega t. But sin square omega t can be written as, you know, formula, 2 sin square theta is equal to 1 − cos 2 theta. Sin square theta means by 1 − cos 2 theta by 2. So I applied here, this is 2 omega is the frequency of potential energy. Next question. So here is the question from radioactivity. Z, beta plus release, that's why Z minus 1. Alpha release, that's why atomic number decreased by 2 units, Z minus 3. So again, beta plus release here. Beta plus, beta minus, that's why Z minus 2. So option 3 is correct. Next. So this is a escape velocity problem. So escape velocity, we know, rho 2 gm by r. Mass can be written as density into volume. Volume is 4/3 πr³. So after simplification, V proportional to r. So he had told that radius increased by 4 times. That's why escape velocity also increased by 4 times. Next, look at this question. This is based on radioactivity. So here is a given time, a half-life is given, 100 hours, given time is 150 hours. So here is a fraction of remaining is asked. You know, basic formula n by n0 is equal to 1 by 2 whole power n, where n is t by t, that is 3 by 2. So 1 by 2 whole power 3 by 2, this can be written as 1 by 2 root 2. Okay, next question. This is a convex lens, concave lens. Parallel incidence, parallel emergence. One is convex, another is concave. So convex lens is distance 20. Convex lens distance means focal length 20. Concave lens is 5. This is 20, this is minus 5. Then the distance d is equal to 15. 20 minus 5, 15. Next question. So this is a distance traveled in nth second to distance traveled in n plus 1 second. Direct formula, in nth second, a by 2 into 2 n minus 1, n plus 1 second, just put in the place of n, n plus 1. Next. So it is asked, total distance is s, and at a distance x, velocity is, we know, this is v is equal to root 2 g h. H means here, s minus x. So we know kinetic energy at this particular point, half m v square, this is square energy, U is equal to mgx. Now, according to problem, kinetic energy is 3 times of the potential energy. Substituted here like this, 3 times of potential energy. Calculation of this one, x equal to s by 4. After calculation of the distance x, substitute this x value in equation number 1, you will get velocity also. Next question. This is from potentiometer, direct question. EMF is directly proportional to length, balancing length. That means E1 by E2 is equal to L1 by L2. Next. So here is electromagnetic wave perpendicular to both and electric fields. So option is second option correct, because if you do dot product of given two vectors, it will be zero. Dot product zero means both should be perpendicular. So second option correct. Next. So here is the polar molecules or molecules having permanent electric dipole moment. Next. The velocity of the ball is asked, just use this formula. Force in liquid is mg into 1 minus density of liquid by density of body. So here substitute d by 2, then we get mg by 2 is the answer. Next question. This is matching. Root mean square velocity belongs to root 3 RT by m. And pressure exerted by is 1 by 3 nfv square. Average kinetic energy is 3 by 2 kt. Total kinetic energy for diatomic is, I think, but 5 by 2 rt. Next question. Here is asked for power, direct formula, work done by time. Mgh into 90 by 100. After calculation, 8.1 k. So here is 10% you subtract, remaining 90%. Next. So for this lens focal length, all the options are correct. All the options are correct. Next question. So this is the problem based on binding energy. Difference in energy here. 240 initially, 240 nucleons here. 240 nucleons here. Each nucleon energy is given 7.6. This 240 splits into 120 and 120. Each energy is 8.54. So product's energy is nothing but 8.5 each one. Like that, these many nucleons are there. For reactants, initially these many nucleons are there. Each energy 7.6. Just subtract these two, you will get 260. Next. So this is a wire, solid wire. You know, magnetic induction change at center point is zero, and while increases to surface, after that surface will be inverse square law. Option 3 is correct. Next question. This is, he told that two spheres are connected by wire. Two spheres are connected by wire. That means surface charge densities of the spheres ratio is asked. Two spheres are connected by wire means charge flowing from one sphere to another sphere until they will get common potential. Common potential means V1 is equal to V2. From that, Q1 by Q2 is equal to R1 by R2. But again, from surface charge density definition, charge per area, Q by 4 pi R square, sigma 1 by 2 cases write down, sigma 1 by sigma 2 is equal to Q1 by Q2, directly proportional to Q, inversely proportional to square of the radius. Substitute here. But in the place of Q1 by Q2, from equation 1, write down R1 by R2. After simplify, R2 by R1 is there. Next. This is a dimensional formula, energy by gravity, energy by universal gravitational constant. Energy we know ml square t power minus 2. And gravity, universal gravitational constant, we know, just divide it. You get option 1. Next. So here is time period of spring pendulum is asked. That is t is equal to 2 pi root over m by k. Mass is given 2 kg and k should calculate from Fourier's law. F is equal to kx, from that k should calculate. That is 2 into 10 power 2. After substitution, you get 0.628. Next. data, so not visible properly. Next, this is screw gauge problem. Before that, one more question is there. So here is GNR diode is connected in reverse bias. Used voltage regulator, so it is correct option. The potential barrier of the PN junction diode is 0.1 to 0.3 volts. So up to it is 0.7 volts. That's why the statement is second one is wrong. A is correct, B is incorrect. Option 3. Next, this is a screw gauge problem. Diameter is asked. So look here, diameter formula we know very well. PSR plus HSR into LC. So PSR main scale reading 0. HSR is given 52. HSR is given 52. And LC is given 100 division, that means 1/100. So after simplify, should convert into centimeters, 0.052. Next. This is LCR circuit, here is asking impedance Z. So that's why I am taking impedance Z direct formula, R square plus XL minus XC whole square. Multiply both sides IRMS, then it convert it into IRMS into Z, VRMS it will come. VRMS is a 50, all values are there, VRMS substitution 50. And we know IRMS called VRMS by Z, IRMS means I0 by root 2. We already calculated 50 by Z, but I0 value, maximum peak value is given, that is 10 root 2. In the place of I0, write down 10 root 2 by root 2, root 2 and root 2 cancel, after simplify Z is equal to 5, that is the correct option. Next, so this is direct formula, direct problem, energy stored in a capacitor, that is half epsilon naught d square into AD. Option 3 correct. Next. So this is a de Broglie wavelength based problem. They given all de Broglie wavelength formula, we know lambda d is equal to h by mv. But the problem they given, so negligible work function, that means energy is equal to work function plus kinetic energy. That energy can be written as hc by lambda. Work function should neglect, then that is mv square, half mv square equal to hc by lambda. Prepare that from vc, that is called square root of 2hc by m lambda. Now substitute this vc here, then lambda d is equal to, it means de Broglie wavelength lambda d is equal to, in the place of v, just substitute this one. So after simplify, we get lambda is equal to 2mc by h into lambda d square. Next, look here, this is a prism, we're asking angle of refraction. So light is incident normally, so prism angle is this quadrant is, this angle is given 60, this is 60, so light is traveling like this, this is 60, this is, we know, 90, automatically is a triangle, so it's 30. Now apply Snell's law. Light traveling from glass to A, that is mu sin 30 into 1 sin r, mu sin 30 into 1 sin r, mu value is given root 3 glass, and sin 30 is given 1 by 2, that is sin r. From that, this is root 3 by 2, root 3 by 2 is nothing but sin 60, which is equal to sin r, so r is equal to 60. Next. This is equivalent capacitance is asked. We know this one is ineffective. This one is ineffective. Only two capacitors are working. That is, two are parallel, so 2C is the correct answer. Next. So here is a force, acceleration, and time. Ask dimensional formula of energy. Energy proportional to force, acceleration, time, power x, power y, power z. Like that. So write down the dimensional formula of energy, ml square t power minus 2 is equal to f dimensional formula, a dimensional formula, t dimensional formula. We know dimensional method how to solve, find out x, y, z and substitute there, we get finally second option, f a t power 2, that is the answer. Next, so observe this question, this is exactly Newton's law of cooling, direct formula, rate of cooling is equal to average temperature minus surrounding temperature. So two cases problem, first case and second case. Just divide these two, you will get 13/5, option 2 correct. Next, resistance series parallel. They told that 4 resistors are connected in parallel, that's why R/4. They given already value 0.25. In parallel, 4 resistors, identical resistors, 0.25. Cross multiply R is equal to 1, and again they connected in parallel. So parallel with effective resistance 4R. From this equation R value 1, substitute here 4 into 1. 4 is the effective resistance in series. Okay, next one. Look here. Photoelectric effect problem means number of electrons per second. We know power formula P is equal to N by T into HC by lambda. Just write down N by T, number of photons per second, P lambda by HC. All values are there. Just substitute and simplify, you will get the option 10 power 16 for this question. Next question. This is just applied here. I3/I1 is asked. Just apply here current divide rule. I3 is equal to, this is I3. I3 is equal to R2/R1+R2. I3 is equal to R2/R2+R3 into I1. Just I1 send left side, you will get R2/R2+R3. Just current divide rule apply here. Next question. Convex lens and plane mirror given. Object is placed at 60 centimeters from the convex lens. And where is the image formed like that? You know, 1/f equal to 1/v minus 1/u after sine conversion. F value given, u value given. So after calculation of v, it will be 60. That means there is an image is formed here. So he is already given 40. Total given 60, total after calculation 60, so 60 minus 40, it is 20 from plane mirror, that is virtual image, because object is real, image is virtual. Option 4 is correct. Next. Here this is logic gate, so 3 inputs given, so for that should prepare one tabular form for inputs. 1, 0, 1. Next 1, 1, 0. This is 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0. Next this one, high 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0. Prepare like that. And first calculate the output of this circuit. A and B means A dot B, this one. And this one is bubble is there. So this is B and C. B dot C whole bar. For that should add these two. That means R gate is there. That is A dot B plus B dot C whole bar. Check the options. First, in the first case, ABC value is 101, substitute, you will get 1. So after substitution, you will get 1. Second case, 010, substitute in this one, you will get again 1. Third case, 110, substitute in this. So I showed here, again, you will get answer 1. So all are high only. So option 3, here is given 5 volts. Everything is 5 volts. So option 3 is correct. Next one. So we know for this problem, after calculation, we know the formula for this one, force equal to Q into V cross B. That means force is equal to V bar cross B bar. That means force is perpendicular to B as well as force is perpendicular to V. Now do dot product of force and B. Force is given already here. And B, choose the correct option, check the options, and suitable B it should take and multiply. This means the dot product, if you do, you will get 0 answer, because F and B are perpendicular. It is dot product is 0, then only they are perpendicular. So for correct option, if you take B value second option and dot product of this F, you will get 0. So second option correct. This is option checking method. Next. So this is projectile problem. told that particle is one circle completed. That means time period 2 pi by omega, from that V is equal to 2 pi r by t. First calculate velocity. Calculate velocity. 2 pi r by t. So they are given that maximum height is equal to 4 r. Maximum height is equal to 4 r. Look here. H is equal to 4 r. H means what? H means what? Maximum height, that is u square sin square theta by 2g. But u calculated already here, look here, 2 pi r by t. U square, 4 pi r square by t square. Just square the u and remaining sin square by 2g. After calculation, r value, 4 and everything cancellation, then theta is equal to sin inverse of 2g t square by pi square r whole power 1 by 2. Next. So this is a problem, observe here. This is half power frequency based on quality factor problem. Half power frequency, we know, lower half power frequency formula is resonance frequency plus or minus bandwidth, half of the bandwidth. That means bandwidth means R by L is a half of the bandwidth. So resonance frequency plus or minus R by 2L is the formula. So resonance frequency should calculate, we know very well, resonance frequency formula 1 by root LC. So inductor capacitor value is there, is a 40 and this is 5. After substitution, this will be 50. And R by L value also should calculate. R value here is how much? R value 40 and this is 5. 5 by 40. So after calculation of R by L, one time I am taking positive, that is 46 value you will get. And on another time I am taking plus. Plus if you take, will be 54. Minus if you take here, it will be 46. So this is the formula for half power, lower half power frequency for positive, negative, upper half power frequency positive. Just substitute and simplify. Correct option is option 3. Next one. This is a law of conductance. It is a ring problem, moment of inertia. 1/4 is removed, remaining 3/4 is there. Direct question. 1/4 is removed, remaining 3/4. So this is option 3/4. Should write not 3 by 2, this is 3/4. Next, this is a clockwise star, anti-clockwise star. Observe here, based on this one, there is a told that 500 grams is connected here. Based on this one, they are asking M value. Observe here, 20 centimeter is weight, force F into F1 into R1. That is equal to, this is 500 is F2, this is R2, and this is F3, and this is R3. Observe now, formula F1 R1 plus is equal to F2 R2 plus F3 R3. F1 is 2, and R1 is 20 centimeter, that means 0.2 meters. That is equal to F3 is 500 grams, that means 0.5 kg. And the distance is 60, that means 0.6, 60 centimeters, 0.6 meters. And next, this is M3. Into this distance is 120 centimeter. If you convert into meters, 1.2. After calculation, M value 1 by 12. Next. Look here, this is droplets are combined. How many? 27 droplets are combined. So we know droplets combined formula, bigger potential is equal to 10 power 2 by 3 into smaller potential. I told shortcut also, CSR PE. For CSR, power should be 1 by 3, potential should be n power 2 by 3, energy should be n power 5 by 3. Just apply, you get 80 answer. Next. Look here, this is one ball is dropped from moving car. That means it having two velocities. Horizontal velocity is 20. By using Vx equal to 0 plus At. Vertical velocity also calculated. U plus At. Vy is equal to 0 plus Gt. So that is also 20. So its resultant will be 20 root 2. And acceleration due to gravity is inverse acting downwards. That's why acceleration is 10. Gravity 10. So correct option is 4. Next. So this one is escape escape velocity problem, law of conservation of energy. On the surface, total energy. This is on the surface, total energy. This is at maximum height, total energy. Total energy on the surface means potential energy minus Gmm by R. Kinetic energy half m V square. V square is how much given? K V E. K into V E. V E means orbital escape velocity, that is square root of 2 Gm by R whole square. This is total energy on the surface. Total energy on the surface. This is total energy at maximum height. Total energy at maximum height. So at maximum height, kinetic energy zero, only potential energy, that is minus Gmm by R plus H. Both sides Gmm by R cancel. After simplify, R is equal to R k square by 1 minus k square. Option 4 type. Next. After this one, impulse is asked. So it is dropped from height. Dropped from height 10 meters of mass 0.1 kg. It reached to same height. That means final momentum minus initial momentum. There is a method impulse. That is minus of minus plus. That's why moment, that means impulse is equal to 2 times of mv. But v is, we know,